Welcome to a video which I've never done before. Sorting views low to high, clicking on the ones with no views, and asking them for a challenge for a free follow. Right? Trust me, watch this, it will be worth it. Alright, I've found another kid, alright, and I'm gonna ask him to destroy someone's bed in Bed Wars for a free follow, alright? I'm terrible at Bed Wars, so hopefully this kid can do it. Destroy someone's bed for a free follower. Come on. He's already about to do it. Oh well, he just destroyed his own life, so you know. He must be an emo, so you know how it is. He's just seen it and he says that he's gonna do it.
Next to me's bed.
What is this man saying? Come on. Speak.
Can you hear me fine, or is it a bit distorted or anything?
I believe I can hear you. He just mugged the guy! Oh, he's going in!
That's good.
Oh my god, he was so close to breaking that! Wow, what an epic play. Oh, jiggles. What is happening here? He's not got any wool though. Oh, he's gonna die! This is not good, he's only got a little bit of wool. No!
I think I'm gonna lose, but might as well try.
He just got mugged. He just got absolutely mugged. Oh my god! No! Alright, I'm giving this guy a second chance. Hopefully. I mean, I kind of did come in like in the middle of the game. Right, come on, Mr. Junkoos. 8 followers. Juicy. Alright, he's already going straight in. This man is a pro gamer. Look at this. He's bridging up with the... Well, you know how it is. He's a pro gamer. Look at this. Oh, God, bridging like that. Look at that. That is an absolute... Is he going to do it? This is like 10 seconds. Come on. Oh, he goes in to the weird-looking bed thing. Oh, but he gets mugged! Yes. No. That is not a good thing. Okay, well, this I thought...
Oh, my goodness.
Third
I'm doing so bad.
Chance, maybe?
Shader pack on.
Alright, he's got his ultimate shader pack on.
Are you just going to say that until I get a bed?
Yes, I will definitely keep on doing this until you
get
a bed.
I like this map, so maybe I'll get it this time.
He likes this map, so maybe he'll get it this time. You people aren't deaf, are you? Alright, I just need to ask a question. When, like, all these people are in the floor, why did they just smack the floor with the sword? Like, what's the point? Oh, he's got the TNT! Oh, look at these! Epic plays! Right, he's going off with the stack of wool, and he's going to fall in the void. No, that'll be very sad. If he does that, I'll be very sad. But will this be the one that he wins? Third time lucky? Okay, he actually did just fall in the void. Just like my nan fell down the stairs. Alright, he's going back up. Alright, going back up. Come on, keep going. This time don't fall off. We'll be better. He's almost above it, and it's not got any protection. Wait, do I see some movement down there? Oh! There it is! Look at that! What an easy win. Will he smack the kid? It doesn't matter, because he's still got a free follower! That is well-deserved. Boom. Now he has 9 followers instead of 8. One more, and that's 10. Go follow this man, alright? He deserves it. He went through hard times. Any sort of button, and I will give him a free follower. He has 1 minute to do it. This is going to be easy. So let's see if he can build it. Right, I'm going to send the message now. Right, I've sent the message. I've told him to build a stone button in a minute. The time is starting as soon as he reads it out. I think he's got it. He's rushing. He's going. He's flying. He's just flown from the top of his tower. Oh, what if he died then? And he's gone to the stone box. He's got a piece of stone. Oh, stone button. What? That was. Yeah, what was that like? 10 seconds. Nice follower. There we go. Nice follower. You're welcome, my G. Alright, I've just found this guy who says he wants to do the challenge. I've said in chat, well, you can see, I am good, my friend. Are you ready for a challenge?
I guess I'm ready, you know.
Right? So I'm about to ask this man to build 10.
Am I worthy?
10. Did you hear that? 10 stone buttons also, like, make to some follow. Space, actually. Alright, let's see. Alright, boom. It's him.
Go to.
10 stone buttons for
also,
a free follow.
You know me, I, like
I feel bad for this guy, because I bet
you
he's expecting big cash.
I'm like, gladly take that.
And I'm just making him sad because of a follow. Come on.
Make 10 stone button for a free follow.
Yes. He said it. Go run.
Okay.
Run. What's he doing? What's
is this like, you're gonna, you know, push my boundaries where I will stop? Okay.
I'm pushing his boundaries.
I hope this is one of those.
I don't need to. Oh,
yeah,
oh, he's
no
got
problem.
A furnace. He's got like 40 seconds left or something. He's got like a minute. He doesn't even know that he's got a minute.
I can just put a stack in this.
You know,
problem.
I'll give him 2 minutes because it's
later.
10. Alright. Whoo! Bro, he just made
I
8 furnaces.
More furnaces. No problem.
What is this man? 8 furnaces?
Just make some space.
That's a bit crazy. What?
Nope.
He's building a fallen house here. What is this?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. All
yeah,
for
I know,
free
I
follow?
The furnace. I was 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
What the
nine.
Hell is this man doing? He's breaking
so
my... What is happening? I told him to make 10 stone buttons.
That.
And he's making about
70,000. I will do that in a second.
What is he doing? just look at this man's face. He looks very determined.
Yeah, I can do that. I can do math and stuff.
Did you just say he's going to do math? He's doing it!
10 buttons.
10
there
buttons. There it is. What a... I mean, he went full on like
ten
grind mode
down.
There, but boom, that's a free thing. And apparently, I need to hydrate.
That's
empty bottle.
That's
I'm sorry.
Brody, suck your mum.
Did he just say to the iron golem, "Go suck your mum"? Oh my god, bro! What was that?
Nah, you have to leave that helmet.
What was that? Sorry. Right, I found another small streamer called ArchiePro123 and I'm about to tell him the challenge. If he does, you know, again, another stone button in less than a minute, boom, that's a free follower right there. Alright, the message is sent. There we go. Let's see. Turn his volume up. Let's see what he says, if he sees it. Right. Hopefully this kid can read. Come on. Oh, he's
going. Hold for a second. I'm going incognito. He wants me to make a stone button for a free follower.
Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah, let's go.
That was some speed right there. Well
challenge
done.
Completed.
That's going to be a nice free follow right
challenge
there. Boom.
Challenge completed.
Yes, challenge
I now
completed.
Have free follower.
All right, I've just said hello in this guy's chat, and he's pronounced my name as Ben Oblikabkabkabkab.
Yeah,
so, obviously he knows who I am. So we're just going to type in chat, make a stone button. No, we need to make it harder. What should I do? Ah, I know what's harder. A wooden button. Right, let's get typing. Boom. It has been posted. Right, let's see what this one says. Turn this guy's volume up. Don't think he's got his weird accent. I had no idea what he's playing, some modded thing. Looks confusing.
A wooden button.
Wooden button, he said it! He said wooden... Wooden button. Oh!
Yeah.
He's got it! He's got a button! Look at that! That is absolutely amazing. Wow. Amazing. Right. Boom, free follow. And if you're wondering why I don't give anything else out like donations, it's because I make no money. I have a lot of subs, but I make no money. I'm poor. I live on the streets. My neck is snapped and my spine is backwards. That should answer some of your questions. Right, this streamer right here, with this weird face thingy in my bob, has just said they agreed to a challenge for a free follower. So I'm gonna say, have they frozen or something? I've not frozen, they've frozen, not me. Are they dead? Yeah, they're dead. That's very sad. Alright, There we go. Boom, it's in. Make me 5 stone buttons for a free follow. And if I do follow, I will be the 300th. That's big numbers right there. Right. Read it, woman. Thing. I don't know what the hell. Come on. Also, does anyone know where I can get myself one of these face things? Because, you know, no one wants to see this. That's true. She's just read it. She's just read it. Look, it's in chat right there. Go on. And she's being mugged by a skeleton spawner. Some great timing, not gonna lie. Still just mugging the skeletons, you know. She's mining. She's getting angry about that 5 stone button. How many cobblestones she might? Well done. Yes. Yes. Well done. Yes. There we go. That's all it took. Boom. That's a free follow. I mean, yeah, that's how it is. And now I have 300. Yes. Easy wins. That's how it's done. All right. Thank you very much for watching this video. It has been a very fun experience to make this stuff. Now, if you want more, like, you know, Mr. Beast sort of stuff, like me giving, you know, money away, then maybe you should subscribe. I mean, just thinking, maybe if you just subscribe, then it would help. I mean, it's just an idea.